It has been 4 years since the release of the 13-inch MacBook Pro 2018, and we can see the 14-inch MacBook Pro and MacBook Air adopted the next generation design, but this MacBook Pro still seems to be stock 4 years ago. After switching to M2 chip, can it be more powerful? Let's take a look. Firstly, both laptops are equipped with a 13.3-inch Retina display. The USB-C charging ports have been reduced from 4 to just 2. But the standard has been upgraded from Thunderbolt 3 to Thunderbolt 4. Compared with MacBook Pro 2018, the new model changed back to Caesar Switch keyboard, and it's the only model that still retains the touch bar. It comes with a 67W charger, which has been taken apart by us before. You can click the upright corner to check that. The charging cable inside the box is pretty long, about 2 meters, and is also a 5M cable. Next, let's start to test its charging performance. Firstly, let's use different chargers to charge this laptop to check its charging compatibility. The charging power is quite stable since it also adopts the same PD protocol. You can simply find any PD charger from 20W to 140W to charge this laptop. And although it comes with a 5M cable, the current won't be over 3M during the test, so a 3M cable is enough for this. We've also made a chart for you, you can pause to take a look. As we mentioned, it can support any PD charger from 20W to 140W, so we used 4 different chargers to charge this laptop fully. Not many people will use a 20W charger to charge a laptop, but what if there is an emergency? So let's see how long it'll take. The charging curve of fully charging MacBook Pro with Apple 20W charger can be roughly divided into 2 parts. It takes about 4 hours and 8 minutes to charge fully, and the peak power is 18W. Then the charging curve of Apple 30W charger can be roughly divided into 3 parts. The voltage is maintained at 20V, while the peak power is 28W. It takes about 3 hours to charge fully. And then the charging curve of Apple 67W charger can be roughly divided into 4 parts. The voltage is maintained at 20V, and the charging power varies with voltage. It takes 2 hours and 60 minutes to charge fully, and the maximum power is 57W. And the last charging curve of Apple 140W charger can be roughly divided into 4 parts. It takes 2 hours and 10 minutes to charge fully, and the peak power is also 57W. Finally, we put all those charging curves into the same one. We can see the charging curve is directly proportional to the charger's power. In some cases, we can use the 20W charger to replace the original 67W charger, but the charging time will be doubled. And we can also use the 140W charger to replace the original 67W charger, which is only 60 minutes faster. Well, that's all charging tests for this MacBook Pro. The charging performance has always been very stable regardless of compatibility and fully charging tests. Besides the charging performance, we should pay more attention to the USB-C ports. Since there were only 2 USB-C ports, the USB-C hub is more necessary for this laptop. Okay, that's all for today's video. If you like this video, please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!